Welcome back to our coverage of the NCAA Men's Volleyball Championships between Yale and North Carolina.
If you're just joining us, it has been a roller coaster of an evening, both teams now tied at 2 sets apiece. The winner of this final set will be the national champions.
North Carolina leading by 1, Yale and their team captain Scott Sterling.
Love that man.
Don't we all? Trying desperately to hold them here, or it's all over.
Match point for the Tar Heels. Jones preparing for what may be the last serve of his college career.
And here we go.
Excellent serve.
Thompson setting up. Here comes the spike.
Yale has to stop this return or else. Oh, deflected! Right into Scott Sterling's face.
And yes! Yale ties it up.
Unbelievable.
Buckle up, ladies and gentlemen, because Scott Sterling's face has entered the building.
Take a gander at this replay.
The angle at which Sterling deflects the ball off his skull is nothing short of perfection.
Like watching Da Vinci paint with his face.
Yale now on the prowl to take the lead.
And Carolina setting up what is bound to be a devastating return. And here it comes.
Oh, no! Sterling makes another tremendous save.
And North Carolina is wasting no mother of pearl.
Sterling scores.
Welcome to the heavyweight bout between Sterling's face and everything else.
He looks as though he could be praying.
The peaceful visage of head trauma.
We are all witnesses.
Testify.
Let us feast on the sweet nectar of instant replay.
Wonderful save here, just complete sacrifice.
The ball flies right past the blockers, into Sterling's awaiting face, back over the net, and then right back to Sterling's face like an obese homing pigeon.
That man will leave this court today knowing he gave everything he could. If he leaves it all.
The crowd is now on their feet.
Like mythical Atlas who bore the weight of the world upon his back, so too has Scott Sterling bore this team upon his face.
Yale has come back from the brink and is looking to put this one into the history books.
That's point for Yale.
Can Carolina finally push one through Sterling? Brown Sterling!
Did you see that?
Here comes a spike straight to the man!
The man! The legend!
His teammates help him to his feet.
No!
They raise him heavenward!
An angel
with the face of a devil!
Look at this replay! 1 is the loneliest number!
2 tickets to paradise!
3 times a lady!
4
ever young!
As the crowd charges the court, the people are weeping!
Tears of joy!
The tweets are tweeting!
Hashtag Scott Sterling!
The hospitals are preparing to receive the man himself!
The 8th wonder of the world!
Great Wall of Sterling!
I'll tell you one thing, when Armageddon comes, I want to be in a bunker made of that man's face!
Until next time,
good night everyone!
Thanks guys for watching the video and celebrating another Scott Sterling win. Make sure you watch our other videos and subscribe for more sports highlights and hilarious videos. Comment on your favorite Scott Sterling moment. And we also want to thank Coach Jared Meekum of the Tar Heels for joining us.
Yeah, thanks for having me. Be sure to share this video, my tragic loss, with your friends and family.
We beat you guys.
All right, Bulldogs. Woo! 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 Woo!